Davis County School Board is expected to decide whether to fire a teacher's aide accused of giving a student a wedgie. ABC Action News reporter Sarah Hollenbeck is live at Mount Vernon Elementary School in St. Pete. And Sarah, parents tell you they are sickened by this one.
Yeah, especially because this child supposedly has special needs, and he was inside of this building right here when that teacher's aide grabbed him by his underwear.
Well, that is weird.
Rick Caesar says it's despicable for any adult to humiliate a student.
And I raised two kids too, and I never gave them wedgies.
Documents from the Pinellas County School District claim last month, teacher's aide Dominique Diamond Armstrong grabbed a student with special needs by his underwear, pulled them up, and exclaimed to the class, "Look, he has a wedgie."
It's very upsetting because if they're doing it to one child, it's likely that there are more children that are having an issue and maybe it's not always being discovered or seen.
District leaders say Armstrong has a history of write-ups for inappropriate behavior, including grabbing one student by their shirt and forcibly removing another student from a school bus.
Wow, like really? Here?
The parents we spoke with hearing about these allegations for the first time.
That's unbelievable to me. That's unbelievable. Not acceptable at all.
And tonight they're calling for the teacher's aide to lose her job and the district to keep her from working with other students.
I think she should be fired for that. That's a fireable offense for sure.
That's crazy. I'd be mad because you don't do that to nobody kids.
In a meeting with school district leaders, Armstrong denied giving the student a wedgie. We tried to reach out to Armstrong today, even knocking at her Clearwater apartment, but nobody answered. Now, the school district tells me tonight Miss Armstrong's actions are unacceptable, and we expect our staff to treat our students with dignity and respect. And right now, those district leaders are meeting to talk about her termination. We'll let you know how they vote coming up a little later on. Reporting live in St. Pete, I'm Sarah Hollenbeck, ABC Action News.